Assalamu alaikum, my dear students, hope you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am Shanti Dahman, assistant teacher of National Ideal English Version School, day sheet, and my subject is science. Today I am going to take a science class for the student of class 2, and my class is general science class, lecture number 12, homework number 09, topic chapter 5, word meaning, one word answer and question answer. My name is Shanti Rahman and this is my contact number. In our previous class we discussed chapter 5 and we also complete exercise fill in the blanks, tick marks, true false and table from chapter 5. Today we will discuss word meaning, one word answer and question answer. Now let's start our class. Our chapter name is the human body. Word meaning. In this chapter we will learn two word meaning. Skeleton means an internal or external framework of bone, and skeleton means an internal or external framework of bone. Number 2, posture. Posture means a position of body when standing or sitting. Our second word meaning is posture, and posture means a position of body when standing or sitting. So in chapter 5 we will learn two word meaning, the meaning of skeleton, an internal or external framework of the bone, and posture, a position of the body when standing or sitting. Now we will learn one word answer. In this subject we will give you one question, then you have to give answer in only one word. Question number 1, how many bones are there in our body? Answer, 206 bones. Number 2, which one is the longest and strongest bone in the human body? And answer is femur. So in one word answer we get two question. One question is how many bones are there in our body? Answer, 206 bones. And number 2, which one is the longest and strongest bone in the human body? Answer is femur. Now one word answer complete. Now we will discuss question answer. Number 1 question, why is exercise important for our body? Answer, exercise is very important for our body. It helps us to keep our bones and muscles strong. Walking, jogging, dancing and swimming are good forms of exercise. Exercise also helps us to remove our waste matter from our body. So in this question we discuss why exercise is important for our body. With the help of exercise we remove waste materials from our body, and some example of exercise is dancing, swimming, playing games and walking, jogging, like this. And it also helps us to keep our bones and muscles strong, and it is very important for our healthy life. Now question answer 2, write the name of the sense organs, how do they help us? Question number 2, write the name of sense organs and how they help us. In this question we will discuss. Answer, we have 5 sense organs: eye, ear, tongue, skin and nose. They help us in many ways, such as skin, it helps us to feel; tongue, it helps us to taste; number 3, ear, it helps us to hear and recognize different sounds; number 4, eye, it helps us to recognize; number 5, nose, it helps us to recognize whether it is good or bad smell. So in question number 2 day we will discuss the sense organ of our body. We know that in our when we learn the lesson, we know that we have 5 sense organs. They are eye, ear, tongue, skin and nose. and they help us in many ways. And in this question we will discuss what are their work. Skin help us to feel, tongue it help us to get different types of taste, like which food is salty, which food is sour, which food is very spicy. So yeah, with the help of tongue we can learn it. Ear, it help us to hear and recognize different sounds. Ear help us to get different kinds of sounds and recognize which sound is noise and which sound is very noiseable, which sound is very much noiseable and which sound is very helpful for our ear, or we can see hear it easily. Eye, it help us to recognize and see. Eye help us to see out this beautiful world. Without eye we cannot see this beautiful world, and with the help of eye we can understood that which thing is red, which thing is blue, and what is the size, shape and activities of different objects. Nose, it help us to recognize whether it is good or bad smell. With the help of nose we take smell, and when we take smell we can understand that which smell is good and which smell is bad for us. So in this question we learn about our five sense organs and their activities. Now our homework for the next week is homework number 9, question answer 2. My dear students, I hope you understand our today's class. You will stay at home, keep safe and do the homework regularly and submit it in coming to our school. Keep well. Till then, assalamu alaikum.